Cook's tube with a vacuum, partial vacuum, and a little glass wheel.
That's boss.
That is free to rotate on a little axle. And so what Crooks did, turned it on. You're kidding me.
No.
There we go. Okay, and you notice.
Well, it's moving.
You just realized, Mark?
And now it's going backwards, it bounced off, and it's a very close balance of forces.